Get up. This is your 6:05 a.m. alarm. Let's go. Okay, Lovely Day by Bill Withers. Here it is on YouTube Music.
We're going to work up to that over the next 3.5 minutes. And it'll come down this day. Not too much. Try to enjoy it.
Channel and welcome to a new video. I hope you're all doing well. If you're new here, I'm Tamara. Welcome. I hope you hang around. All right, guys, so in today's video, I'm just showing you, well, I'm going into the office today and I'm showing you what I do to prepare for a productive day at work. Yeah, so basically my 6 to 9 before my actual 9 to 5. Yeah, so today I'm actually going into the office. I have a whole 6-hour workshop today. The workshop is from 11 to 5. Yeah, 11 to 5, but I need to get in for 10 because my first meeting is actually at 10. So I'm getting ready to get into the office for 10. Yeah, so I've already done my workout. I'm usually a morning workout person anyway, but I love to get my workout done before I get into the office because, yeah, I mean, it's just one less thing to think about when I get home from work and I'm just super exhausted. Like, so I like to get that out of the way, basically. Now I'm just getting my makeup done. I'm trying to leave the house by 8:30. It's around 7:30 right now, so I think I have enough time to get ready and get to the train station for that 1 hour drive. That 1 hour ride. Jeez. You know what? I'm actually a little bit, not excited, but more intrigued to go into the city today. I was actually in downtown Toronto on the weekend and I saw where they were getting ready to put the Christmas decorations up. So I'm thinking it should be really festive downtown. So I'm interested to see what they've done. Makeup's all done, nothing too serious, nothing too dramatic. It's inching up on 8 o'clock right now. I'm going to get my hair together, get dressed and head on out. I'm dressed and ready to go. This is my outfit. I'm wearing this penta skirt and this is a sweater top. I have my jacket here. I'll pop up everything that I'm wearing.
Of course, I'm going to change into a more commuter-friendly shoe for the ride. This is what I mean by more commuter-friendly. Yeah, popped on these loafers. Nice and comfortable for the walk and jumping on the train. So yeah, let's go.